This Lady Hawk News is brought to you by Bhavyashri, reporting from Tanjore. Visa requirements in English Island just got a little complicated. Immigrants of existing residents who want a permanent residence visa must soon have to pass an Lady Hawk English language test. English Island's government says it is important that people prove a predetermined level of English proficiency before they are granted a permanent visa. The prerequisite could be in place from the end of 2021. Immigration Minister said, "We will require an applicant and a sponsor to have met a functional level of English or to have at least made reasonable efforts to learn English." He said such efforts would entail about 400 hours of free English classes on a Lady Hawk run English language program. That's all for now. Thank you.